Strange Theater. I'm here with Barry Quinn. Barry, I've got to ask you, the Who, it's enduring endurance. Mm-hmm. They've lasted all this time and now we're still seeing Whofests. What is the power of the Who? How they managed to last all these years?
Well, it's obviously the music. Longevity, from my generation to one get fooled again, how can you argue with those anthems? So my generation is still relevant today as it was back in the 60s. Won't Get Fooled Again is still as relevant today politically wise. meet the new boss, same as the old boss. They'll always be there. This whole Whofest at Skipper's was just a fantastic idea. Flea from WMNF put it together. He's had Beatles tributes before and Dylan tributes. And you get 30 different bands all doing their own little spin on a Who song. And it was amazing to see everything from opera to African, Cuban kind of music, some rap, and then myself and my bass player doing acoustic versions of Who.
No one knows what it's like to be the sad man.
We did a radio show the week before, and we played about four or five songs on it, and did a...
On Flea's show?
Yeah.
What time slot is that?
4 till 6, I believe, on Monday. It's called Sonic Detour.
Oh, yeah.
WMNF 88.5, and...
Far left of your dial.
Yeah. Great reception, though. And he played about 20 different versions of Who songs by artists all around the world. Some very interesting stuff, and in between that we played The Seeker, Love Ain't For Keeping, Real Me, Magic Bus. So it was something different for us too. I mean, I'm always used to playing the Who in your face and swinging the mic and slashing each other. So it was interesting to do the acoustic thing.
Okay, ladies and gentlemen, how about a big hand for Rebecca Pulley and the Reluctant Prophets.
Thank you.
Singing, I like to sing The Real Me and Love Rain on Me.
Oh, yeah.
As for my favorite song, I think Joined Together.
Joined Together?
Yeah.
All right.
That's another anthem type song, and you know, it's not as big as Wonderful Again and all that, but it's just a fantastic song.
All right, I hear the Who's on tour right now.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, they're in Europe. They did a lot of English shows, and then they're going over to Spain, Germany. They're doing a lot of venues they've never done before or haven't done in years. They just played Leeds University again.
Oh my God, I saw Ginger Baker's Air Force there back in like 1960s.
Leeds University, you know, the universities were famous for putting on shows back then.
Sure.
So the Who revisited the university and did live events too.
Wow.
Obviously, it's not the same Who without Entwistle and Moon.
Right.
Which, you know, mixed feelings about that. The Who to me is with those two guys in the band.
Well, Keith Moon defined the sound in many respects.
They all defined the sound. There's not one of them that you could say, hey, that's the Who. It's all four. Definitely. I mean, Pete without Roger, Roger without Pete, and without John and Keith. To us, that's the Hooligans. We don't do anything after Keith died, and so that is our Who. I don't particularly care for anything after Keith passed away, but I mean, this Who fans are lucky that they still have the band going on and going on tour.
Sure.
And doing their thing.
Like, hey, I'm starting to hang down, go ahead, I leave you open, I close, while you're rocking the flip-flops.
Call the skippers around here. It's the Skipper Dome.
Okay.
Which I think is a great name for a terrific venue, but those guys are just, they're the best down there. They always make us feel so welcome. They're all so friendly. The food is fantastic.
Well, they put on all kinds of shows, not just from rock music to bluegrass to reggae to you name it, they do it. So it is an all-around venue. It's a fantastic place to play. Hooligans played there a few times.
Oh, yeah. When can we catch you again?
We're off to Atlanta and then Detroit. We're not going to be around Florida for a while. Oh, I lied. August 19th, we're in Fort Lauderdale.
Oh, okay.
So.
And you've got a website?
Thehooligans.com.
Real good.
That would be us.
Well, thanks so much, Barry. It's been a slice as usual.
Thank you.
This is Pete and Barry signing off for Strange Theatre.
She came, ammunition, and an easy way to be free. There's an easy way to be free. And I'm attached to the description at the border where I live. Georgia, got my vacuum flask full of my t-shirts, let the keys out in my car. Sneaking, second generation won't have a dream. Sneaking, I'm missing an easy way to be free. Child, put us down. When I